I've been waiting for you. Now then, allow me to continue this story.
Bless this battle.
Huh?
Yeah, huh?
Yeah. Here I come.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
That was easy. Let's get started. Here I come.
Here!
Yeah! There!
We won!
May the stars bless this battle.
Yeah, ding. Ah, ding.
Here I come. A stirring victory. May the stars bless this battle.
Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
There. Here I come.
I'm coming.
Here I go.
Victory! Battle start! Coming!
I see it! I missed! The Star Donum Power! We won! Enemies approaching.
Here I come.
Here! Coming!
Yeah!
Yeah! Here I go! I see it!
A stirring victory!
Thank you.
victory! Get started.
Here!
Found it!
Here!
Yep!
I see it! Yeah!
Yeah!
I see it! We won!
Let's get started.
Ta!
Here I come.
Yeah, here! There!
Ta!
Yeah!
That was easy.
May the stars bless this battle.
Here I come.
I'm coming! Coming!
I see it! Yeah!
Top one! Here I go!
We won!
Thank you.
I'll wipe the floor with you.
Enemies approaching.
Here I come.
Coming!
Yeah.
I won!
Let's get started.
Bombing!
Yep, here!
Here, take that!
Yeah!
Right there!
Yeah!
That was easy.
Thank you.
enemies approaching.
Here I come.
Take that!
Here!
I see it!
I'm coming!
That was easy. Let's get started.
Yeah! I see it!
Coming!
Here I go! There! Yeah!
Here!
Here I go. Here I go.
Humiliating!
Let's get started.
May the stars bless this battle.
Let's get started.
To me.
I've gotten stronger again.
I feel loose and limp.
No, they've grown again.
I'm even more charming now.
This'll help us fight. How'd I get so strong?
No, they've grown again.
I feel loose and limber.
No, they've grown again.
I'm even more charming now.
This'll help us fight.
I have all the ingredients. Let's begin. What I'm about to make is incredibly valuable. There. It's done. Oh, the bell just rang. This potion cannot sit idle. It must be used right away to achieve the full effect. All right, let's go, Luca.
You're gonna go out at this hour, Madame Junior? But it's dark and scary. Aren't you scared too?
When the evening bell rings, meet me in the back alley of the West District. That's what I wrote in the letter.
Madame Dronia? Are you here?
I'm right here, my lady.
Good evening, Madame Dronia. I've never been outside at this hour before. It's rather exhilarating.
No need to worry. We still have time before those things show up. Now, let's start by having you drink this.
Is this a magic potion?
Yes. This potion will lead you to your one true love. Your love story will begin the moment you lay eyes on him.
At last!
Now, drink it all and walk that way. The magic will only work so long as you do not look back. As a noble daughter, no. As a princess held captive by fate, you wish to change your destiny, do you not?
Yes! Yes, I do! To my new destiny! Okay, don't look back.
The witch's pact is sealed. Now, go. At the end of this path, your true love awaits.
Yes. Madame Dronia, what was that potion she drank? Is it safe?
Don't worry. It's not poison. I merely granted her wish.
But Juliet is acting weird. Really weird.
She wishes to escape her delusion. To be loved for who she is as a person, rather than her noble blood. So I've arranged for our little princess to meet her destined prince. She will fall in love with a useless dreg, and this town will swallow its disgust to celebrate the happy couple.
That doesn't make any sense! Why would you do that to her?
Because, Luca, when I see someone struggling with trivial personal issues, I want to make their lives worse.
Meanie! You monster! I gotta do something!
I'm no monster, but I won't deny that I'm a bad person. I am a witch, after all. My lady, your destined man is waiting for you at the end of this path. You must hurry to him.
Yes.
Hey, you know that bread you gave me a while back? I ate it all. Could I maybe get some more? Huh? M'lady, could I help you?
Oh, it's you! My destined man!
Huh? M'lady, what are you talking about?
Oh, my darling shepherd! I never knew you were so wonderful!
They look so happy together. Let's go, Luca.
What?
Whoa! What the? You all right, lady? This looks bad. Bad for me. I don't want no trouble. I don't know anything.
What now? What am I supposed to do? do? I could call Madame Baba. Oh, but then that'll... Who else can I ask? Who else? Oh, that's right, Ellie! He might know what to do! Stone? It's not here! I know I left it here somewhere! Where'd it go? There it is! Found it! The blue... No, the red stone! And now, it's a full moon tonight! Lucky me!
Whoo!
How did it go again? Oh, great moon! Resting ground of mana and souls, by your pale light, by your pale light. Reveal your true form. I did it! He changed back! I actually did it!
Thank you, Luca.
Huh? How do you know my name, Allie?
Because my true form is an owl. I could still understand everything being said in this caravan. Let me reintroduce myself to you, Luca. My name is Neldo. Will you call me by that name?
Neldi! Oh! Neldi! Neldi! Madame Dronia! She's in trouble!
Did something happen to that witch?
Spell! A spell! A scary spell! We made a potion, but the spell in the potion backfired on Madame Dronia, and then...
Serves Dronia right. She deserves it.
No, she doesn't. This is a big deal. It's very bad. Do you know how to save her?
Just leave her. Play with fire long enough, and you'll eventually get burned. If you ask me, this lesson was long overdue for her.
No, if we leave Madame Dronia like that, then I'll...
Okay, I'll help. But only for you, Luca. Yes, I wouldn't lie to you. So, please don't cry, Luca. However, I don't know much about magic. Do you know any other witches who could help us?
Madame Baba? I think Madame Baba can fix Madame Dronia, but...
But... Baba Yaga? The Calamity Witch.
But Madame Baba lives really far away, and it'd be really bad if she came here, and Madame Dronia will be angry.
I understand. What if we sent her a magic message instead? If we do that, we just have to ask her for a solution. In any case, there's no way she can come to this remote place right away. And if she does come here later, well... Let's worry about that if it happens.
Wow! So we can ask her in a magic message how to make a potion that'll break the spell? Then we don't have to meet her, and she doesn't have to come here either. All done. Now I just... Now go! Fly to Madame Baba as fast as you can!
Back already? What's it say?
Oh, it's a response! It looks like a recipe for a potion that'll break the spell!
Let me see. All these items can be found underground.
Underground? Trapti! You gotta get these ingredients! Hurry, hurry and gather them!
Luca! Wait a minute! Calm down, please! You can't go outside at this hour!
Huh? But if we don't hurry, Madame Dronia will...
I'll go. I just need to throw the book down the well, right? You wait in the caravan, and make sure the door is locked. Tell me, Tractatus de Monstrum, do you have a soul? Oh. I see. But the only one who could have done that... What? Was it after I left? What's going on? No. That doesn't matter right now. For now, I'll call you Tracti too. Let's do this. For Luca's sake. Our goal is to gather a Mandragora root, red wormwood, and flesh feces. I feel like I've seen these items in the worlds of Campanula, Astrum, and Melm. I'll search for them underground, too. They shouldn't be that difficult to find. See you on the other side, Tracti.